guys, it's Jim Hampton Gaming here, back with another episode of my DS2 Let's Play. So we're gonna go. Go to the Lost Bastille here. Got this. I think Lucatiel over there. She's one of the best NPCs in the game. Doll Ember. And we're going back to Majula so we can level up. So yeah. I'm eating something right now, so it might sound like I'm crunching. Vigor's up, that's good. Now we're buying some, Now we're going back to the Lost Bastille to win. Are really crunchy. I'm eating a really crunchy thing of fried chicken I made in my air fryer today. Pretty cool. There's Lucatiel.
What is it? I don't think.
Now we are gonna kill Lucatiel.
No, you say, and so you are all you. I can see. I can't. Don't. You are all you. I can. See. I can't. Don't.
Also, this dude played a really good game of Tetris. Oh, no, no, no. Shouldn't have been watching Tetris game instead of moving, but... No! I'm trying to game. Ew, I hate whips. I just did an Elden Ring challenge, whip only. I need to finish editing here, because you guys probably don't want to watch 20 hours of me playing Elden Ring whips only. Wait, did I put the Ring of Blades on? God. There we go. Now we... We got the better blacksmith here now. Yep. Oh, let's go, Twinkling Titanite. Why is it called a scythe if it's a halberd? I could do an Uchi build actually. But... now. We're gaming right now. So. Ooh, large time intro. Good. Yeah, I'm going back to, Yeah, we're going to go to No Man's Wharf. Vitality is what I forgot. Oh, there's a castle, that's pretty cool. Wait, is the woman in the hallway now? Yeah, so I'm gonna have to call that video a day. See you next week.